We are happy to present Borstal Boy, a punk opera written to be performed in prisons. Scene 1, Graffiti Wall. As the curtain opens, Dave creeps up behind the policeman and sprays Borstal Boy, the title of the opera, on the backdrop of the wall and is noticed by the policeman.
Oi, lad, what do you think you're up to?
It's art, mate.
Oi, come back here.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to this Festival of Anarchy. The international production company Trojan Horse proudly presents to you Borstal Boy. It tells of the trials and tribulations of a roustabout rascapalian revolutionary by the name of Dave Clark. It is his story, a tale of misfortune and wealth, of love, love turns sour, and through influences and bad choices, a life of petty crime, and the events that turned his life around. Our story, like the best of stories, come with music. Music introduced by a song, a tribute to the godfathers of punk.
People try to put us to death.
Generation.
Just because we get around.
Talking about my generation.
They will help guide us across this murky river. Watch out for the gruesome characters of horrors that make up our players this evening. Most of them are bad characters, the like of which you would cross the road to avoid. Allow me to introduce you to one that is possibly the worst. It's Dave's elder brother, Mick Clark, a role model with no compassion nor responsibility, and he's in complete control of Dave.
Oi, what have you been up to running from the police?
On the spray can.
You know I like my fun.
Now don't be so stupid. Don't take stupid risks.
It's only a bit of fun.
You know we've got it good, thieving and dealing, so don't do things to mess it up. So listen here, little brother. Let me explain how things need to happen. You want to be a legend like me? You need to listen.
Listen?
But I'm not so sure about stealing just for the sake of it.
Yeah, I nicked a few bits and pieces, but I needed them for the band.
Now stop being such a sissy. No brother of mine is going to be a fanny about robbing.
Yeah, all right. I mean, I suppose it's not too bad. Maybe dealing a bit of blow, selling drugs to rich kids. Who gets hurt doing that? Yeah, I guess. I mean, and then after that, I'll show you how to shake people down for money. Protection money, we call that.
You mean protection from other lads like us?
Yeah. And if you don't do exactly as I say, then you'll need protecting. But there'll be no other geezer around here to offer it. So you just have to clear out of town.
Now that's all right. I'll be all right.
Yeah, I've got the wheels. I've got the reputation. And I'll teach you about how to be bad. Don't you forget it. I got complete control over you.
Suddenly, the coppers reappear.
We've been looking for you, Mick.
Yeah, a nice bonus for us finding you. We'll deal with your little brother later, another time.
But Dave gets away. Dave now addresses the audience.
It's no good. My brother's got nicked. I need him. He keeps me on the straight and narrow. I love him. I'll do anything for him.
He just likes complete control.
Wrong place at the wrong time for old Mick. He's got it bad. Arrested and charged with stealing cars. He was found guilty and got sent down to Rochester Borstal. End of scene one.